70 degrees. 40 meters away from my position.
Had through the smoke. That was me.
Objective Bravo blown up. Target set. Got a solid blow.
Marking danger. 270 degrees. 40 meters from my position.
Got him.
Reinforcements still coming, but we're at half strength.
I helped out with my first rush mode on this game ever.
All objectives destroyed. We now control the sector.
If my blueberry down there didn't go over there, or Squadmate, whoever it was, I would not have seen that enemy right underneath the Alpha or Bomber A, whatever it is. Texas Ranger? I remember seeing you. That's a play with you again, dude. Or doodad, whichever one you are. Enemy Ranger. Ah, crap. I fell. God, he got me. Enemy was a Casper controlling a drone because he had something in his hand, a box.
Destroyed objective Alpha.
I need to remember that that gunner seat is on the right side of that floating car bus thing. He's on Bravo.
10 to sighting. 30 degrees. 60 meters from my position.
By any measure, we're at half strength.
Nice work, everyone.
Both objectives taken out. We control the sector.
You want to take that vehicle? There you go. A little bit smoke screen for you. There's a Casper somewhere.
Explosives armed. Shoot any tango who gets near him.
I tried to take out his drone, buddy. Got it. Alright.
Target is down! Danger located. 230 degrees. Around 50 minutes from my position.
God, you guys are awesome.
The sector is secure. Both objectives have been destroyed.
Quick scope. Good God, they're up there on the hill.
Near me!
I'm calling in a light vehicle. Enemy's behind us. He's on the hillside. I think he might get into my vehicle I spawned. He stole my vehicle. He's in that floating car thing that's floating.
Charge the plane. Make sure they detonate.
50 meters away from my position.
Goodbye.
Danger mode! 100 degrees! 40 meters from our position!
Nice working with you again, Bam and Texas Ranger. This one is definitely going on YouTube. Black Howard Gaming, in case anybody is wanting to know. Detective. See you.